back to my channel. So today I'm doing this Rakhi lookbook, Rakshabandhan Day outfit idea. Now I have three looks for you guys, for every type of girl, the one who dresses up and has been planning for a particular outfit every day, and the one who is super lazy, and the one who doesn't like wearing that much Indian and wants to experiment with Indo-Western. So these outfits are quite different from each other. I really wanted to experiment this time because I was super tired of wearing same old anarkalis on every festive occasion. I think we need to think beyond that. So please enjoy this video, please enjoy the looks, and let's get started. So for first outfit, I'm going with the golden and maroon vibe, and this is a super blingy outfit. I really love it. This is so me. Mujhe har festival mein aise hi taiyar hone ka shauk hai. And in this outfit, I'm wearing this long kurti because I'm really tired of like wearing anarkali on every occasion. I really don't like that. Now this kurta didn't come with a salwar, so I'm wearing this pant, this red pant that I got from Lajpat Nagar. This kurta I got for 300 rupees only from my Saturday market, jo C4E Janakpuri mein lagti hai. And I'm super happy about it. And yeah, with that I'm wearing these cute little chand balis from Arika Jewellery on Instagram, and a little bit of bangles from my mom's collection. And I'm wearing these super cute golden mules from Tresmode, because basically I only have one kind of footwear that I can wear with all my traditional outfits. So the second look is for my lazy ones out there who don't know what to wear until the last night of the event. And for that, all you have to do is take out your old suit set or any kind of short kurta that you like and pair it with a palazzo pant, a basic palazzo and a very good kurta jiske neck pe bahut sundar work ho, like this pink one that I'm wearing. This is a very cute kurta with a huge mirror work. I got it from Chandni Chowk, and these palazzos are by Mabish from Sonal Jain. She's a designer and I really like this combination. You can also add a belt, and thankfully I had this mirror belt which matches superbly with this outfit, but you can also try out any belt that you like. For earrings, I chose silver jewelry as a pop of color. I deliberately chose a pop of yellow because I saw hints of yellow in my kurti, and that's about it. So the third and last outfit is for all of those who do not like traditional wear and always want to experiment with Western style or Indo-Western. All you need for this is a top which has hints of like mesh details or net or crochet, any kind of top that makes it look not basic. So here I'm wearing this black mesh top that I got from Shein recently, and with that I've paired it with my high waist blue jeans. Now all you need is a blue dupatta which has any kind of fancy work. I chose this one which has mirror work and it's super duper pretty. This is my mom's and I've just draped it around like a sari, and that is about it. I'm wearing same footwear in all of these looks, but since this look is super duper simple, I would like to advise you guys to wear it with huge amount of like silver jewelry that you really enjoy. So I went for this coin mala which is huge and statement, and I also went with these earrings. I really like the dark Indo-Western vibe to it, yet it looks super duper ethnic. Today's video, guys. I really hope you like these three looks. Please comment karke batao which look was your favorite and you would like to try. Please give this video a big thumbs up and check out all the videos linked below. Subscribe to my channel, hit that bell notification to get updates on every time I upload a video, and follow me on all my socials, especially Instagram, because I will keep you updated with what I wear on my Rakshabandhan day. And I'll see you next time. Bye.